Hi everyone, in today's video I will be painting this black cup using the dot painting tools. So let's get started.